So here we have a uniform chain of length 2 meters and it is kept on a table such that a length of 60 centimeters hangs freely from the edge of the table, and it is given that the total mass of the chain is 4 kilograms. And the question is, what is the work done in pulling the entire chain onto the table? So let us first find the mass of chain that is hanging, and since the chain has uniform mass, the mass of chain hanging would simply be the ratio of hanging length to the total length multiplied by the total mass. So this equals 60 upon 200 into 4 kilograms, which equals 1.2 kilogram. So 1.2 kilogram is hanging, and the balance, that is 4 minus 1.2 or 2.8 kilogram, is on the table. Now the trick here in solving the problem is to take this hanging part as a point mass, that is at the center of gravity of the hanging portion. Or in other words, this hanging mass is nothing but a point mass at a distance of 30 centimeters from the tabletop. So you see, this point mass is now representing the hanging part of the chain. Now, suddenly the problem becomes very simple, because all we have to do is to find the work done in raising this point mass to the tabletop. Now, we know that when an external force raises a particle, the particle's potential energy increases. But then, force has to do work to raise the particle, and this work done is equal to the change in potential energy of the particle. So here the point mass is getting raised by 30 centimeters. So the work done can simply be written as work done is equal to mg into h, or 1.2 into 9.8 into 0.3, which equals 3.6 joules.